never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with the territory and ominous landscape.